Okay, I think now that I have Dump Beach, whatever, so get the. Don't know why I think I have crouch. Oh, I can keep moving while shooting that, huh? Have an idea. Oh my god, I can do. I think I can read. I don't think there's anything up there. Oh, I have double test here. Okay, I can. No, I give. I essentially get one. Not sure if that was intended. I'm not sure if that was intended, but I seem to have like one deck. I seem to be able to just do a jump dash, another jump dash. Yep, like that. Interesting. I only decided to get up here because. Because I couldn't reach up there before, and I remember in the original, there was something up there. Like, the reason you would revisit this stage is find the hidden stuff. It didn't. What? I think my Buster Shot's a bit slow. It doesn't break the guard though. It doesn't break guard, though. Yeah, it doesn't break guard. This Buster's kind of powerful, but it's not powerful. Can't catch my drift. Thank you. Powerful, but it's not powerful. The OG would break guards. This one is just like a constant fire. Good, because I can also move after shooting. I have to use the level 2 shot. I have to use the level 2 shot for guard break. We try Optic Sunflower Reel this time. I should be able to do it now. And I get the rank. The heck? Might as well, right? Considering I have double jump and double dash, double air dash. Either figure. I don't know how to tighten that one. That'd be it. I'll figure it out. I mean, I got to, right? Oh, Jump too high. Of course you jump. Yeah, I think this is like the only stage I don't like, because it's just... At least I got the capsule. Buster parts H. Now you can shoot a spread shot. I kind of like my laser, if I'm being honest, but sure. They also took out, so what I also forgot, about this is that they also took out the whole for security reasons, you can't equip the parts right here. Why is that there? That there. Also, this isn't shooting like this. It should be like Y or triangle to shoot your sub weapon. But that's just. X, since you made it this far, you must have figured it out. You must have an inkling as to what we're after here. You mavericks, you're under Sigma's control, aren't you? Sorry to disappoint you, but no one can control us. We may not be the good guys, but we're no monsters. No one has the right to put a stop to our plan. Oh, a charge shot makes you back up, though. Okay, so why did this one send me back, though? Why is it when I beat this one, I got... it put me back at the start of the stage. Same with this one. But beating Optic Sunflowers didn't. Oh, either way, I need to go back. Hard shot. Weapon shot's gonna... I don't know which one's better. This is already tightly. I need that heart tank. Or I need that spare E tank, so. Tank, so I need what I can do. Find out what this. Oh, it's a shield that just count. It's a shield that counters. Interesting. Still have to get air. And interesting. Oh, I just pull up the shield and I just counter. Oh my god. He's covering that space like a pro. Okay. This is tough. This is gonna be a little tough. Not gonna lie. Something. There we go. Huh. Would have thought that weapon would be the trick. Which I think that changed because that was green spitter. Yeah, that did change. Forgot what the charge version. Charge version. Nope. Man. When I think about it, the charge, like, the weapons in X8 were, in the original X8, were rather useless, but I think. You only really use Crystal Wall to hunt for items. Do I have the weapon to serve? Way to find out. Supposed to do? Body parts. You'll take less damage normally, and enemies will not be able to knock you back. So it's the other one that gives you bigger attack power. But I do have all one set. Yeah, I have all of one set, so I should be able to. I should be able to get the extra. Be able to get the extra back though. I need to equip all the parts first. That means I don't charge fast, though. Oh, that's neat. I like that. What is with armor though and leaving the vitals, leaving those parts exposed? Well, it's worth coming back here. I remember right? Yeah, I had the Giga attack now. Let's just see. Oh, there we go. That's cool. And it refills over time. Are you kidding me? This thing refills over time. kind of... Dude, that's broken. I mean, you have to select it manually, but... Or is it a one-time? No, it's a one-time. Looks like it. Wait, I remember seeing that attack. I saw the Giga attack. Wasn't that X? Isn't that X command mission? What the? Wow. All right, well, three more to go. Then I need to find all the hidden stuff. Well, at least now I can fight this guy. Oh boy.